India's parliament is set to debate a no-confidence motion that opposition parties have brought against Prime Minister Narendra Modi's government. Congress party leader Rahul Gandhi, who was reinstated as a lawmaker on Monday, will start the debate on behalf of the opposition. Lawmakers will vote on the motion on Thursday after the debate. Mr. Modi's government won't lose the vote as his Bharatiya Janata Party, BJP, and its allies have a majority. But opposition leaders say the debate will force Mr. Modi to speak on ongoing ethnic clashes in Manipur state. The current parliament session, which began on the 20th of July, has been marked by protests from opposition leaders who have demanded that Mr. Modi address the House on the violence in Manipur. More than 150 people have died and tens of thousands have been displaced in Manipur since early May, when ethnic clashes broke out between the majority Métis group and the tribal Kuki minority. Federal Home Minister Amit Shah has said that the government is ready to discuss the issue and accused the opposition of running away. Bills have been passed amid the disruption and protests with little debate. This is the second time that Mr. Modi's government is facing a no-confidence motion since it came to power in 2014. In 2018, a lawmaker had moved a motion over the issue of granting a special category status to Andhra Pradesh state. It was defeated after a 12-hour debate. The no-confidence debate will be a chance for a newly formed opposition alliance of 26 parties called India to display their unity. The alliance, which was formed in July, aims to take on Mr. Modi's BJP in the general election next year. Mr. Modi is expected to reply to the debate on Thursday.